Boss, you need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. The amphibious assault ship carrying the Helleborn force. That's sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on. Is now a black site. Prisoners are being renditioned there only to face interrogation with no end. The Pentagon sent several undercover agents to the base, but they've lost contact with every one of them. A recoilless rifle? Perfect. That'll rip right through the targets. That can be placed and then detonated remotely. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. Excellent work. Keep it up. Destruction confirmed. Only one remaining. You can do this.
This is CP. Understood.
Target destroyed. That was smooth, boss. Real smooth. I'd expect nothing less. Boss, this armored vehicle headed your way, and its cannon will be a threat to the choppers. You'll have to eliminate that, too. All right. You've destroyed the target. The Hellebore assault will commence now. You need to exfil the... You gotta be kidding me! Boss, radars picked up unidentified aircraft. Two of them. They're headed your way. Speed 500. Most likely attack aircraft. 3 minutes until arrival. I don't know what this is about, but I don't like the timing. Get out of there ASAP. I have a bad feeling about this. Stay so steady when everything goes to hell. Come on home.